Stratford on Avon, a two-hour drive from London, is like stepping into a watercolor painting, framed by weeping willows and populated by ducks and rowboats. Brick and timber houses line quiet streets. This town, busy with river trade, nourished the mind of Shakespeare,